atirado, cedeu para os outros órgãos de direito.
Our partnership is especially needed as we overcome the COVID-19 pandemic. USAID recently completed the donation of 1,000 ventilators to Brazil. Our government has committed roughly $13.8 million in pandemic aid to date, and our private sector has pledged roughly $55 million. You provided shelter to nearly 265,000 Venezuelans who are deeply in need. Thank you for that. I met with some of these individuals. Some of you were able to join us. It was at a migrant and refugee reception center. We spoke to a handful of them. They want what all human beings want, dignity. They want a democratic, peaceful, sovereign Venezuela to call home, one where they and their children can find jobs and live with that dignity. We, the United States and Brazil, support them. To date, my government's provided roughly $50 million in humanitarian aid for this cause, primarily here in this state.
What kind of channel is?